Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Welcome back to the channel. I'm Lone Wolf. Unless you're watching later on YouTube, in which case I'm Lone Cerberus. So, I have been playing some of this offline. But don't worry, because you will see... You'll see what I've been up to... on YouTube, if you're following me on YouTube, the videos will be up on there as non-commentary videos. But right now, I'm carrying on with some of the missions that I need to do. So the main one I'm trying to do is trying to find the antibiotics for Prince Pete. That is my main mission at the moment, but I've also unlocked all the locations known and unknown in the city. So I'm also going to be going or looking for all the coasters that I have yet to get. As you can see, I've opened up Lewisham as well. Really, what I'm looking for is antibiotics. Covent Garden, the Strand, the Nags. See if the doctor's got any. See if any of the doctors have got antibiotics. Hi, Amy. How are you doing? Thank you. Still looking for 3 bottles of antibiotics for Prince Pete. I had 2, and then somehow they just disappeared. So now I've got to find 3 again. But I'm also going to be doing the pub crawl challenge, because I've unlocked all the locations. So I might as well try and get all the coasters from all the different pubs. So 2 missions today. Hopefully clear them down. I think this is why it's taken me so long to complete this game, is because how long it takes for to load up or to load in the different areas. Just a theory.
Need help? What do you need?
Of course you don't have any antibiotics. Why would you have any antibiotics?
They even dusted? Who has time to dust?
Well, Archie, people do, you know. Every man taking ages, well, not really a surprise, is it? Downtown sewer, sinkhole, instance toys. Now, you'd think if I went to University College London Hospital, there would be antibiotics in there, but you can't always guarantee it. Who leaves a computer outside? In the rain? Obviously not one I can use. Like the plumber's hands. Repair coaster. Whiskey glass. Fucking show yourself, would ya? Yeah, I'm still kicking. What about it? You're still upstairs. Just blow your leg off. First, I'm going to blow his toes off. There go his toes.
If it ain't worth its weight in tickets, it ain't worth its weight in your pocket.
Well, you're young Archie. Considering that you're youngster, you don't know how much some of these things are worth, do ya? Plumber's hands, not the one from the blind beggar.
For both of us.
Yeah, something like that, Archie. Something like that. Red Tiger, Drunken Wolf, Boston House, UCL. Okay. Charlie's Veg Store. Huh.
Can't find it anywhere else? Try here. Take a look.
You got nothing, man.
Farewell.
Can't find anything else for you. Okay. Stimpak up. Do that. Yeah, it was lucky, wasn't it? It was lucky, wasn't it? Thought you'd like this digital SLR, despite the fact that you've never searched for digital SLRs in your life. Yeah. Increased by one. Excellent. Right, that's the red tiger. Did I get Charlie Brown? I can't remember. The Lead Tiger. Drunk Wolf. Ooh, Regent Park checkpoint might have something. Drunken Wolf. Yeah, so this is going to be the route. Okay, Drunken Wolf, Easy Tea Company, Regent's Park, and then across the University College London. Got the Liberty Spikes one. No, I got the Liberty Spikes one. North. Right, stacks.
Doesn't know how to tidy up. You see something I don't in that rubbish.
Considering you've got a mod in there, Archie. can make your knife a hell of a lot better.
This hit me eyes out.
Oh, fucking stare into it then, you stupid prick. Jesus Christ, man. I know you're a kid, but are you really that fucking stupid? Indeed, he seed my eyes out. Ain't that funny?
Thanks.
What are you eyeing now? Drunken wolf. God
Yes. I'm almost impressed by this mess.
I did not press that.
What? What are you playing at?
Where did you come from? A little too close for comfort, mate.
This is a drunken wolf.
They'd never leave.
Oh, what's attacking me now?
You pick up more stuff than the scavs I used to run with.
Yes, mate. You keep telling me that. Still not funny. Right, can I now get Regent Park checkpoint? One spoon is not required. Well, I mean, it's not as good as Yorkshire tea, but what is? That's nice, isn't it? Doing a little bit of exploring and all I get is fuck you.
Business.
Yeah, yeah. Oh!
Well do. A proper tool for a proper job.
That's an electric stove. Beep. Doobie 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 doob. Doobie 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 doob. Doobie 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 doob. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. That out, okay. We'll come back to that, but it doesn't matter because I'll go down this road. Here and get to the UCL. You want to be alone. Thank you. finally arrived in place. Save our service candle for good. Between the gangs, just got tired of it. Pomade. Fuckers.
Disappearing actor.
Right. You've got what I want.
Jumped a meter in the air.
Did you hear that?
Horus written all over it. You're mine now.
Bye-bye, tea party. Surprised how often you get told them nothing. I wonder why I'm putting up with him again. Oh yeah, which carries more than Churchill. Try again. The size of the screen there. Oh, it's a bugger off. Went to the chaps over by Tottenham Court Road pub last night, had a proper brawl with those tossers. Good times. Saw a new bird move into the flats across the street, but nothing special. Check out soon. Oi, the lads are buzzing about the new gear we got from that trader room from Miller's Man Turf. I'm sure we'll try to take out Miller at some point, but we'll wait for the right time to do the job and make it quick and clean. None the wiser. Had a word with some of the blokes. We'll sort out the details of the job over in Eastminster. It's a farm run by the White family. We've scouted it a few times and they haven't even noticed us. What easy pickings. Got to turn it by the lads in the tube station first, though. They want to step on their toes. Lads at the station reach out, said they want us to fuck off with our plans as they've got something going on themselves. Chat business, but be cautious, gotta be careful. Decent stuff. Actually met with a new girl today. Turns out she knows suitors for the pistols. She spoke to the door guard and they told me, well, she's bullshit, okay. Had a little chat with Tom Cool. Judge them. Okay.
Blimey, you got a light hand? They'd never even know you were tinkering about.
Yeah, thanks, Archie. Whoop. Ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Right. You bastard.
Thank you.
found the hospital, now I need to find a way in. Nice. Antiseptic and antibiotics.
Bah, getting shook up over nothing. This is gonna be...
Okay.
Who's out there?
Nothing. I hope. Trying to sneak up on me?
Stubborn, I'll give you that.
War might. Bleh.
You better be worth it. To business. How much you got left in you?
Going down. Ground floor. Ground floor.
Going up.
Drop
going down.
Don't going down. Naked. Gee.
at all for a proper job.
Give me those 5 mil rounds, boy.
Equal shares for both of us.
Yeah, sure. Fractured hand treatment, set nose cast out. Got into another brawl. Ray's got a bit too close to some barbed wire, fixed him up with some stitches, charged him 150. Head examination, splint for fractures, tickets 350. Rowed a guy from the local hooligan crew, stumbled in with some nasty cuts and bruises. Armed. Disarmed.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Well, come and take it then, you fucking muppet. Supposed to be going up.
Ground floor.
Still no fucking... Honestly, I don't know where else to look. First things first, go back to might have to spawn them in.
Yeah. Lovely workmanship, ain't it?
Bloody hell. That really doesn't help. Thank you. Why is the rum always gone? Give him that. Give him that, and we'll give him an itty thing. It's an itty thing as well. Give him that. Okay, no worries.
Pick up more stuff than the scavs I used to run with.
Shut the fuck up. Alright, Archie, me lad. Better not let me down, lad. shall we? Still on the lookout for these antibiotics, three of them. Three antibiotics. Oh dear.
child's play. At least to someone like me.
Right, let's try out. Let's try out me dude Sully. Damn, it eats that way. It eats the... could, Archie.
Can do it better.
You keep saying that, Archie, but I really don't know. Cleared. Bedlam Asylum's over there. I couldn't find anything. Biggin Hill, I doubt it. Let's try it. Thank you. Okay. Get to a chem station. Well, I know where there's a chem station. I can get an advantage by buying some antibiotics. So much easier, so much better.
Have what you're looking for.
Oh, you fucking don't.
Step right up. Take a look. Take a look. Farewell. Yes.
Crap, they're being attacked. So chronic. Oh, that was a waste of time. Thankfully, I know where another Trust me, lads. You don't want to get in a fight right now. Come on. If it crashes, I'm going to give up. Crashed. God damn it. Okay. Well, I think we know what that means, don't we? I'm going to have to do a hard crash. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for being here. I do appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.